Your energy bill might soon be going up. Indiana regulators will decide today whether IPL can charge customers more. They're asking for a $67.7 million rate increase. That's about $8 a month for customers. Regulators will make that announcement today at 2 o'clock.